went to the Parish Centre for the first aid course, and I ended up in shambles.
And the last night, went in the All-Ireland last year.
Well, one of the memories I have is first year, and one car when we were walking up the stairs, up to F1, and Alan sort of pushed him, and just the weight of his bag, he fell onto the stairs, and his bag came up onto the back of his head, and he couldn't get up off the stairs, and he was just lying there, and I just remember laughing so much, but he was lying there and couldn't get off it.
My favourite memory from school is probably getting hit with the band racket by Gavin, and he rock racket off me nose.
When he returned to Miss Clary, there was a most from the classroom earlier.
So my favourite memory is in Caniford, just going up the mountain.
Oh, I'd have to be Irish debating over 3 years with five of the soundest lads ever, and Dylan Carter.
It's probably the last year during class, there was me, Adam Murphy and John McCarthy in the bathrooms. John McCarthy was dancing around the perch like, it was Muhammad Ali, he's giving it this, slipped in a puddle of piss and he started squawking and he fell on the ground.
Back in second year in the line and rats, and one of the lads was robbing a cream egg, but he didn't realise behind him, Willie Rat was standing right behind him and just seeing his face drop and say, he just couldn't worry about it, and said, oi.
Walking down the hallway with Connor, and we heard two first years talking to each other, and one of the lads was just like, hey lad, what's that yoke where you forget stuff? And the other lad's just like, oh yeah, that's leukemia, isn't it?
Had to be the time I was taken out of class in TY. I went down to the Dolmen to climb on top of it and put on the Gollum voice from Lord of the Rings. And on the way back, we almost got hit by a boy racer by a named non said driver.
Winning All Ireland with the. Oh, I didn't win that.
Having the crack with Darragh Fitz and Conor Quinn and Matt.
Yeah!
Winning the All Ireland final last year in fifth year.
Last May, before the summer exams, fine summer's day, and I met up with Mr. Dunn. We had geography, and we just said we'd skip it. Left lads in there, get a teacher to supervise, and we went down to Castle Comer for around the golf.
Brian O'Mahony kicking the ball and knocking the ceiling tight out of the roof.
Well, we were in Newbridge, we were getting beaten well in the half-time. We were getting a bit of an eight, and we all just turned over and looked at Brian O'Mahony wearing a fishing cap. It's possibly the funniest thing I've ever seen.
Building an arcade machine with Tyler in TY.
My favourite memory is when the whole English class was left alone in the class with a laptop, and the laptop ended up breaking.
It's probably in fifth year when Miss Brady was doing meditation with us, and everyone was taking pure seriously, getting in the zone. Next thing, pure silence, Paul Dean lets out a massive fart. It was pretty funny.
Probably co-founding the G6 Fight Club with Brian Malone.
Right, my favourite memory from school will definitely be back in second year. We were in German class anyway, and we were given a question, and everything went all quiet. And next when the teacher farted and just said oops in a German accent.
When young Willie hit himself in the eye with a handball last year.
My favourite memory has to be during TY when we were filming the movie, and we almost got hit by the boy racer while Sarah was driving his car.
About 2 weeks ago when Brian Wally came into school with brown socks.
when we were in the All-Ireland final and coming back after when we won, and looking out on TG4 seeing Mr. Brown's wonderful locks blowing through the wind.
We'll have to be LCVP with Mr. Clare, because although he said he hates us, we all know he really loves us.
Mr. Brown, first thing on a Monday morning, because he always turns up at 9 o'clock.
Has to be DCG, love getting it on the first thing on Monday morning.
English, probably because my best subject, I suppose.
I suppose I like art because there's not so much sort of structure to it. You can just sort of do what you like, when you like, sometimes.
Geography.
Just like the subject.
Construction. Like the aspect of pulling stuff together and taking them apart.
Biology. Just like it.
My favourite subject is art, because I've just always loved it since I was small.
Construction. Guys, you get to have a laugh and talk and all that.
History, because it's my most enjoyable subject.
Probably geography, because it's crack advice and Mr. Mullins is a good old teacher, so...
Life of Mr. Doyle, because he just roars at you such as a whole thing.
Probably have to be geography, because, you know, Mr. Dunn's sound out the door, you know.
Geography, because a legend of a teacher, Mr. Dunn. Love you, brother.
My favourite subject is biology, because Mr. Keogh cracks bad jokes.
Music.
I like geography because Dunzer is a legend and he loves geography.
I love PE because Mr. Brown always turns up on time, so we always get a full hour.
I don't know, guess. Irish, I suppose.
Probably PE with Mr. Brown. Probably to the full range of sports we play, like PEL, GA, PEL.
My favourite subject would have to be DCG. Seeing Mr. Watchorn every Monday and Wednesday, and he greeting us with a massive smile and then absolutely tearing into us when none of us answer his questions.
No, because I was bald when I was in first year. So.
No, I didn't, to be honest.
No, I was harmless back then.
No. Not in any way like this.
Yeah. to be honest, I thought I'd be in the bag by this day, so.
No, I thought my hair would be touching the ground by this stage.
I didn't think I'd be a countermeasure, but I am a
countermeasure
now.
Not really. Last year I was in sixth year. This year I'm in sixth year, and most likely next year I'm still going to be in sixth year.
The same as my probably good friend, Paul Murray. He enjoyed playing county, and he never saw himself playing county, so I say county. When I was eligible to play county, I really enjoyed playing county. So, and when I wasn't eligible now, I miss county, so county.
Pretty much all of fourth year is pretty much my most embarrassing
moment. Probably we were playing Carnoon in second year soccer match and I got a bit too big for my boots and started skidding the lad centre back and he bet me for 5 minutes after the game. So absolutely.
calling Miss Wall Mammy in first year.
probably in TY when me and Dylan Salter did a video of a newscast and I was a woman, hashtag baby boobies.
Getting a bloody nose in PE.
My most embarrassing moment in school was when I was in second year and I was doing my homework during lunch. And Jordan Morrissey happy slapped me, so I ran after him. And he turned really quickly, so I ran into a door and broke it. And my father and the principal were in behind the door.
I had to be during the Gaeltacht trip in first year. I was there with a niece and I decided I'd give him a fright, so I hid in the closet. But then everybody from the course came into the room and I decided I can't walk out because this will just be way too embarrassing. So I'm sitting there for about 10 minutes while everybody's talking and I'm just in the closet and I'm hoping they don't open up. Because I know if they open up they'll be wondering why I was sitting in the closet for 10 minutes. And eventually I saw everyone left, so I walk out, but Bugsy was still in the room and he was like, Connor, what the hell were you doing in the closet that entire time?
My most embarrassing moment was when I was in Carlingford and we were kayaking and I was with O'Sheen Doyle and he was the first one to knock us into the water.
On the very first day in first year, came in my shooters and without knowing I had to get a license and got fairly ate by Miss O'Neill. And by then I never came, they always came in my favorite pool uniform.
I didn't really have any embarrassing moments. It was just a perfect 6 hours.
Definitely having my ma teach me science in first year and having the whole class asking her awkward questions because she was teaching us about sex ed.
My most embarrassing moment is when we were walking back from lunch with the lads and we were walking past St. Leo's and I got a load of jam thrown on me from the top of Leo's.
There was a few ago, there's 3 times this year I've ripped my trousers. I've been betting McGregor, so I'd say no more.
It's probably the time I broke the cup up the steps of the Hogan stand in Crow Park.
In the Gael talked in second year, I ran out with my jocks into the hallway screaming. I was caught by Mr. Hogan.
And football team going to All Ireland.
I suppose get more involved in stuff, I don't know. Probably a 4th year.
Skip 4th year.
Probably sign out more.
Study.
I wish I would have had studied more.
I wish I got involved more in peace and justice.
Trying to copy all of Ian Bradley's achievements. definitely pass the limits of course then.
I don't have many regrets, but I probably regret not doing the French exchange in TY, but that's it.
No, not really, because I put a lot of hard work in and never flag out in school or anything, always studying at home and putting in the hard work to get the 600 points in Zoom.
Anything I wish I'd done? I probably wish I joined metal.
No, it's the other way around. What? Anything you wish you'd done in school is like...
Studying, stop lagging.
Have as much crack as you can.
Just don't get so lazy, putting more work into it.
Do a lot more work and put a lot more effort.
Start wearing a school jumper.
Put a bit more work from the start.
A lot of numbers.
Come out of yourself a bit, like, don't be so shy and everything.
Probably to not use so much gel. It was a disaster.
Study.
I'd probably say start growing your hair now. If it's like this after 3 years, after 6 years, you'll probably be able to like wrap up in it as a blanket.
Probably chew more chewing gum, to be honest.
Appreciate the hair while you can. Doesn't last long.
I tell myself to listen to class, to teachers, and stop messing.
Definitely start copying Mullins' hair earlier on.
I'd probably say don't get such bad haircuts, it just leads to a lot of abuse.
Just get involved in things a bit more and maybe do 4th year.
Nothing, because I'm cool the way I am.
Just continue to have the crack. It never stops, so stay going.
Don't take yourself too seriously.
Probably working in Silicon Valley or computers.
If he's a pilot, maybe.
Hopefully in America.
In a mirror.
Hopefully not here.
On a farm.
Probably something to do with music and computers and all that.
In 10 years' time, hopefully I'll be rolling the money.
Junior C. Centre back, centre forward maybe.
Modelling brown socks and fishing hats for Hollister.
Probably teaching, I'd say.
Oh,
back here teaching Irish with Berkey and the boys?
Awfully well, nice house, nice woman, maybe a good job.
Probably still living with my mother, probably taking money off my mother and father every day.
In 10 years time I see myself in a flat in Dubai, just chilling.
Being a HGV mechanic.
Hopefully with a nice job and good house.
In 10 years, as everyone knows, I'm on the Irish rowing squad, so hopefully at the Olympics with all the boys. Yeah.
Probably just the banter in the class and like
the teachers.
The crack, the boys, you know.
To be fair, like the lads in here, we get along very well and they're all just some lads, so I have a lot of friends here, so
the atmosphere is mostly what I like about being a good school to be in.
Just sense of community, which is good. Everyone knows each other.
The crack.
The Thunder Dawn.
Probably Ian Bradley's arse. It's grass.
Having to wear in her uniform every day. Yeah!
Probably being the toughest lad at break time.
They let me come back to repeat.
Miss Ahern giving us break at 12 o'clock in TY.
What I like most about CBS is that they're very strict on attendance during transition year.
Probably the fact that I get absolute abuse off all the boys about cold showers, even though it's Mr. Brown's fault.
I love the facilities, like the after every morning, like you go in for a gym session in the Torn P and you come into the restrooms and the showers are awesome, like it'll really set you up for the whole day.
The bathroom's lovely and I just love everything about it, like it's just lovely, like it's lovely.
It's definitely probably coming in first thing Monday morning, Mr. Brown waiting there with a smile on his face, about to give you a hug, like ready for pee. That's brilliant.
The hot showers after pee.
Everything about CBS. I sure it'd have to be the lads.
Just the general crack, the lads are great crack. It's one thing I'll miss when I leave school.
Having the laugh and with the lads, having the crack, being able to talk to teachers and just everything about the school was great throughout me 6 years. I'd like to say thanks to Miss O'Neill for being such a good year ahead, Mr. Story as well for first third year, and thanks to all the boys for everything. Thanks, lads.